안녕 친구! Today I take you on an extensive tour of a Korean farm stay on Jeju Island, where you can feed and hang out with animals. Some creatures roam free, like these rabbits, piglet, and baby goat. There are also sheep, horses, deer, goats with stylish bangs, and even a cute cafe on site where you'll meet Isabella. Actually, I'm not sure what the cat's name is, but Isabella sounds sweet. Hope you enjoy this episode of 9 Days on Jeju Island with Miss Mina and Mommy O. Each cabin greets you with an enclosed front porch with a barbecue grill and picnic table. Remember to take off your shoes at the entrance.
And right when you enter, on the left, we have a bed. We also have a kitchenette, rice cooker, as well as portable kettle and microwave oven. And to the left here, we have the bathroom. Animal feeding experience is free twice a day for those who stay here. We have a dining area just next to the entrance. Now let's go upstairs.
If this building was any taller, I bet the stairs would go in a spiral. There's another mattress up here and an A-frame roof.
There is a door across from this bed. Where does this door lead to? Oh, we have a little balcony up here.
Trees here and trees over there. We have a view of a large lawn, which I imagine will be wonderful for events.
Cafe over there, sandbox for kids. It's cute here. When I'm standing up straight as normal, and my feet are at the top of the stairs, ba-boom. So you gotta duck a little bit. You gotta angle your booty out a little bit. And then over here, you can stand tall again. Near the entrance, we have a TV, a small one. Good morning, it is a little past 9 a.m. We're gonna feed the animals. I hear somebody! I like your booty. There's a baby pig!
Where does this path lead to? You never know until you go. So we venture forth. The guy on the bench reminds me of the Tin Man from Wizard of Oz. A geodesic dome. Might be for storage, but would make an interesting Airbnb experience.
Cool, cool. You like it, don't you? So you're staying still.
So Mommy O brought some food. Oh, on the bottom there's pellets.
Licky, 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 licky,
licky. Wow, he's fast. He's efficient. Not interested.
Okay.
Oh, oh, oh! Wow, did you see that? Came out of the corner.
I don't know
yet. Wow.
What? How did that goat fit through that small hole?
Free. Everybody wants freedom. Where are you going?
Even if we get close to them, they don't get scared.
Deer!
Do you eat carrots?
You have no interest.
Bah! Oh look, the sheep is coming!
Meh.
Okay, goat, I'll give you some here. I don't think I fed you yet. So here you go. Hey sheep! That was fast. Hey, you look a little bit like a camel. There's another goat over here.
Oh, 얘네 헤어스타일이 너무 좋아.
I already fed you. My hands look awesome. Hey.
Meh.
They make the funniest sound. Oh, there's a horse there too.
Hello, gorgeous. And you're gorgeous too.
We saved one carrot for a lucky bunny. We choose you.
Enjoy!
Near the field, there's a place you could wash your hands.
So I've been editing for about the past hour,
and as you can see, this is not exactly a table that is for working. So my back is starting to hurt. We're gonna head over to the cafe and do some more editing, have some tea.
Seating does get competitive, but thankfully we found an empty table near an outlet.
Mommyo got an Americano. They don't have herb tea here, but they did have orange peel.
Why does he have to eat the grass around him? I spent most of the day editing a video. Almost done! It's exporting right now! Gotta get the animal food before they stop giving it out, which is at 6 p.m. It is 5:54 p.m. right now. Who are you gonna give that carrot to? That big carrot?
Mommy-o.
We got some carrots and pellets. Oh, there's a bunny in there too!
Hello, you cutie! 귀여워.
Ah, so funny and cute.
Another rabbit saw.
Another rabbit came up here.
귀여워. 귀여워.
Here, I'll navigate it to you.
So cute!
And now we're going to the sheep. There's another rabbit here!
Hello!
Ah, smells like the farm.
Who's hungry? Oh, I think they are. Alright, let's feed you guys.
Some of them use their tongue like really fast and efficient. Others take a while and I don't hear their tongue. It's really hard to tell who got... I fed him before, I know, because his hair has a leaf on it.
In the next episode of 9 Days on Jeju Island, we consume boiling and sizzling bowls of seafood. Just admire that steam. Then we get lit from art. Wow, it feels like a dream home, but indeed it is a museum. Beautiful vintage Korean shoes and a peaceful view.
Remember to subscribe and hit that notification bell. For food and travel around the world, check out my other channel, Miss Mina. To relax at night, listen to ASMR Bedtime with Miss Mina. We read, crunch, crinkle, and more.
In the sunset's gold.
안녕, 친구.
This is our entrance, and that's the car, our rental car. And let me show you this other path. It's quite rocky here. Next to the bathroom, we have our towels, toilet paper, hair dryer. The walls are made of wood, and so is the hanging area. And let's look outside the window. The window glass is pretty vintage feels. We do get a view of some nice grass and trees. Interesting, we have a dotted line, almost like when you do elementary school activities, is like cut the line. This is nearly eye level to me.
I'm standing up straight.
There's an opening in the door, so little ants can get in. We have plates, two small plates, two medium plates, and one big one. This must be our trash. Tongs, ladle, rice cooker, spoon,
bottle openers, big scissors, chopstick spoons, trivet, middle. We have mugs and cups and shot glasses. Bowls, cooking foil. We have our pot, our pan, as well as cutting board, a tray, a knife. As for our fridge, nothing. Nothing. We have the cafe. And we have a map here showing you what animals are where. 토끼, rabbit. 사슴, deer. 오리, duck, 돼지, pig. You can slide the windows open all the way and also do some barbecue. That's our neighbors, but no one's there tonight. It's a sunset behind the trees. There's gonna be one issue about this window being next to the bed. As a light sleeper, if I have the sunshine coming through my window, then it wakes me up and I can't sleep in. So I'm gonna have to sleep earlier than usual here. When the sun sets, it's a sign that humans gotta go to bed too. So if you're a light sleeper like me, I recommend you bring the eye mask or you just go to bed earlier. Almost looks like ends of pencil.
Hello.
Uh-oh. I think they come to me for food and then they're like, you have no food? Okay, bye.
Standing on his tippy toes. What is that white goat doing? You're a mischievous one, aren't you? Going near the pond. Okay, now we're looking for the sheep. See you.
If you guys decide to come here, please do your grocery shopping before. The nearest grocery shop from here is about 10 minutes, 15 minutes, like that. They don't have restaurants here. They do have a cafe, but you're not gonna just eat and drink coffee and cake all day. Do they have cake? I don't even know what they have today, so we'll see that later when we go do some video editing at the cafe. Another thing for you to know, I booked this place through hotels.com. They're on other platforms as well. I think also on booking.com. Usually at hotels, they have a counter and you have a lobby and you could check in anytime. Here, you have to let them know ahead of time when you're coming, so then they know when to expect you. I think there were like only 8 other rooms here.
You like it, don't you? So you're staying still.
Oh, he wants the full bucket.
There you go.
There's a goat up there. The two white ones.